I hate the gym. I've got to say, I hate the gym. I want to have fun. I want to not feel like I'm doing this massively high strenuous, high impact aerobic workout. I want to feel like I'm, you know, burning a few calories whilst having a good old bop. I first saw Fitz teaching a step class. He's an aerobics instructor, a personal trainer. I saw this whole fun atmosphere and I looked at him and I thought, that is the perfect guy that I would like to work with. And I felt I'd be able to bounce off him and, you know, he'd kick me into touch. It's fantastic. And he's 45. I think it's got a really wide appeal to beginners up to not really advanced dancers, but people that can move on the dance floor and they like to kind of do some choreographed movements in a club or in their bedroom with their mates and stuff like that. Without training, I'm short and a bit dumpy, really. But I think now, I feel good about myself now, having you know, trained and got back into shape. I'd like to say me that I can shake my stuff better, but I think Fitz wins hands down. Okay, so we're going to start with a warm-up. Fitz is going to show us a few steps we're going to use later on in a routine. So listen out for the names of those steps, and hopefully it'll make it a bit easier for you when we get round to doing that routine.
Okay, Fitz, are we ready?
Ready as we'll ever be, I
think. Okay, now remember, as we march down, please do not slam down. March, roll it toe to heel. When you see me do this, you know it's called a visual. I want you to stop, watch, and I'll tell you when to join in. Are we ready?
Yes, sir.
Visual. I'll take four forward and bring it back. Join me, hit we. And back. Two more, let's go, let's go. Bring it back, march down, stay here. March, visual again. Visual on the side, watch. Tap, 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 join in. Bring it in, lovely Lucy. Pull those abdominals in.
Oh, it's reminding me, Fitz.
Forward, march, hit it.
Oh,
I missed you. Don't worry, okay. Sidestep, I'm back with you. Okay, five, six, forward, hit it. And back. Take it to the side. Beautiful.
It's important to warm up though, Fitz, isn't it?
Very important. One of the most important parts of any form of workout is the warm-up. It helps us keep our muscles nice and safe.
Gets the heart rate.
And gets the heart rate right up. March down, right side. Beautiful. Now let's get ready. We're on a grapevine. I've come forward. I want you to visualize this. Five, six, watch grapevine. I come back, march down. Okay, five.
This will be a move that we'll definitely be using later on.
Take the high. Lovely. To the side. Let's do that again. Not too big. And back. And again. Keep smiling, keep watching. Beautiful. Okay, from the top, march forward. Here we go. And back. Give me the side tap. Lovely. Bring it back, back, grapevine, grapevine, go, go. And back. And again. And back. March right here, visual. D step two. And again. Join me. Beautiful. And again.
This can really work the legs, this one, can it?
Very good.
Especially if you get lower.
As if you want to squat down. Getting up. Squat in, strengthening the legs. At the same time, we're getting the heart rate up. And again. There. Two more. One more. March right. Lovely. Visual. Taking it back. Hold the heart up here. Here and back.
Sure is.
And back again. And join in. Beautiful girlfriend.
So will it look like you if we keep on doing this, don't it?
Believe me. Get ready. Now, we're going to do two more. One more. Now, one in front. One in front, one behind. And again, in front. Lovely. And behind. And in front. And behind. One more in front.
Smiling.
One more in back. From the top, forward. Here we go. Woo! And back. Give me that side tap. Go. Woo! And back. And a great bind. Hit it. Come back. Come back. V step. Forward. And back. And back. From the top, forward. Go, go. Bring it up. Back. Side tap, tap, tap. Beautiful. Do it again. Great bind. Go, go. Bring it back. Yes, yes. V step. Hit it. Bring it back. One more time. From the top. Are we getting warm, girlfriend?
Just getting that fit.
Side step. We're just warming up. Nothing more. To the side. Great bind. Bring it back. Yes, yes. V step. Out there. Bring it back. March down. Woo! Now watch that. Easy step for us now. easy mambo, something we're going to be using a little bit later. Mambo, back, five, six, join me. Mambo to the front, and again, let's try it. Mambo to the front, it's a forward mambo, beautiful. And back, visual, watch now. Reverse mambo, try me now, let's do it. Reverse mambo, don't worry girlfriend, we will make them. And back.
You know me too well.
And again, let's do it. And back, one in the front, one to the back. To the back.
Now we're dancing.
Try again, woo! Beautiful. And again, do it. And back. Do it again, hook. Bring it back, yes, yes. March down, hold now. Visual, now here comes a little step called a chasse. Chasse, chasse, march. Let's do that. Chasse, chasse, march. One more time. One, two, lovely. Now this time, we're gonna do those mambos and only give me one chasse. Mambo. To the back, one chasse. Lovely, beautiful. Now try it on the other side. Mambo, back, chasse. Boom, 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 beautiful. Cha-cha-cha, we got
it. Keep it down.
Get those thighs working and keep those abdominals in. Get ready. Mambo here. Mambo to the back. Chasse. Cha-cha-cha. Beautiful. Do it now. Hear me now. Cha-cha-cha. Woo! Beautiful. One more.
Ha-ha-ha. I don't know if I'm laughing as much as you yet.
Do it. March. Beautiful. Now, visual repeat a knee. Watch me. One, two, three. Let's see you do it. One, two, three. Let's see you do it. Join in. One, two, three. Let's see you do it.
There's two
One,
steps in between
two,
that though.
Three, march down. Yes. Right. Two little steps in between. Let's get those mambos. Mambo chasse. Five, six, cha cha. Mambo, mambo, cha cha. Mambo. Lovely. Knee up. Three, two, one. Over here. Three, two, walk down, lovely. Now we'll do the whole thing from the top and we'll just keep it going for two strokes. Get ready, smile ladies and gents, here we go. Hey, one, two, three, hit it. Side tap, go, go. Bring it back, back, back. Great fun, go, hit it. Come back, hold. V step, yes. To the back, to the back. Mambo, mambo. To the back, like it. Cha-cha, bum, 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 lovely.
Start
rapping. Knee, knee, knee. Woo! And over to the other side and back. Lovely. March down. Yes, I know that.
Oh, I'm nice
now. Are we warm? Are you warm?
I'm warm.
Beautiful. Now, we're going to get into a nice, easy short stretch. Get those muscles a little bit looser and we can move on. Right leg forward, abdominals in. And remember to sit back. Now, if you can't get all the way down, I'm not looking for that. I just want you to feel that stretch in the back of your upper leg. Pull the abdominals in. Drop the body down.
And your hands on your opposite knee.
Hands on the supporting leg.
Oh yeah, I can feel that there.
Down. And relax it and come up.
It's not very attractive,
change leg.
Does it?
It's like you're sticking your bum out a little bit. Pull those thumbs in. Sit back down and ease it there.
Oh yeah.
Hold it there. I hope we can feel that stretch.
Yeah, all the way down the back of my leg.
Beautiful. And come up. Very short stretch. Feet kind of close together. And then squat back on your back leg. Sit down, just squat down.
Doesn't look very attractive, that, does it?
It's okay to me.
What I look like from behind.
And relax it, change legs. Down, legs a little bit closer, sit down
and
in
that
it.
And that stretches here.
Stretches it, and a little bit on the back of that calf. So if you bring the legs together and squat down in it. Lovely. Now, if you need to hold on to somebody or hold on to something.
Are you?
Pull it, yeah, you can. You've got me. Don't know what you're gonna do on the other side. And relax it, change legs.
And this is stretching.
And up, stretching the front of the upper leg, the quadriceps. I'll hold on to you this time. Hold it in. Oh. Beautiful, bring it down. Quick stretch up, and out, and bring it in. Stretch through the back and out, lovely.
Soft knees
bring
there.
It down, abdominals tight. Remember those knees should be always soft at all times, beautiful. Hands in the gun position, turn them around. Hold it here, chest up, and push the chest up.
Stretching
right across the chest. Bring hands down, shake them. March down, right leg. We are now ready for the workout.
What we're gonna do is gonna break down this routine into three sections, just small ones. If you don't get it first time, don't worry, because we'll keep recapping it, then we'll piece it all together and we'll have a good old funky routine.
Lovely.
Let's get going.
Are we ready to start?
Sure am.
Okay, nice and easy. First step of the day in the visual. Chasse, chasse. Oh, let's go.
One. Ooh la la.
Ooh la la, I like it. Do it again.
It's your cha-cha-cha, isn't it?
Cha-cha-cha, let's go.
Chasse's on the move.
Chasse's on the move. But we're not going there yet. One more time, do it. Just one more for you. And
thank you.
And just one more for fun. Let's do it.
How many times have I heard that before?
Stay here, visual. V step. Let's try that again. V step. There. Beautiful. Let's do it again. One more time. Let's do it. Like that. Chasse two. One, two. There, back. Do it again. Boom, 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 boom. And again. Two, four. And again. Last one. And march right. Lovely. Now, we're going to take this on the move. From here, we're going to go forward and back. Visual first. Watch it. Five, four. Right leg lead forward. Chasse one, chasse two. B step, come back. Walk back. Yes, try it. Five, six, we ready? Let's go.
Ready?
Chasse one, chasse two. Arms up. Squeeze
those
arms.
Now.
Beautiful. Let's use some arms. Do it. And one, two, arms. Beautiful. Bring it down. Let's see you do it. Five, six, chasse. There one, there two. Arms up. Come back. March. Okay, now here comes our last bit here. Dip one. Visual. Step it back. There. Let's try it again. And back. Beautiful. One more time. Back. Stay here. Watch the groove. Step one. Groove. Step two.
So funky.
Do it. All right. Step one. Step two.
I'm missing that talking.
Join me, girlfriend. Hey. Love that. Try it again. One, two, three, four. Beautiful. Step back. Step to the side. March down. Now, no break. Step back. Step back, side.
Lovely.
Five, four, three, and two, and one. And back out. Beautiful. Now we're going to put that all together.
It's coming together. I can feel it,
girlfriend. Are we ready, Lucy?
As I'll ever be.
Five, to the four, three, two, and one. Shall I say? One, two, three, three.
Awesome.
Step back, side. March down now. One more little step to add into this.
Yeah.
Little kick. That comes into play where that march was. Kick. Right, let's try. Kick. Let's try it again. Kick. Lovely. One more time. Kick. Now, watch it. Visual. Step back, kick, step. Now we had that little march.
So you put that in the middle.
In that middle. We step. Step back. And back. That was
it. Now, so we all make mistakes.
Four. We all make a five, six. Step back. Step back. Kick wall. Step one. Step two. Oh, get ready. One more time. Let's do it. Step back. Step back. Kick. Step. Side. Beautiful. From the top. Here we go. Five and six. And chasse. Chasse one. Chasse two. B step. Step back. Kick. Step to the side. Five, six. Beautiful. We got it.
Is that that section?
That's that section. Okay. Now let's try to move on. Let's try it one more time. Chasse. Chasse one. Chasse two. V step. Come back. Dip down. Kick. Step side. One, two, three. And back. March. Beautiful. Now, we're going to move on. Visual as you see it. Five, six. Watch it first. Mambo. We've done this in the warm-up. Mambo. Try me now. Mambo. Mambo. Back. Let's see you do it. Mambo, back, lovely. Go, forward and back. No breaks, forward and back. Keep smiling, enjoy yourself. Forward and back. That's the last one. Forward and back. Stay here, visual, step. I like that. Let's see that little groove. Step, woo! Looks good, turn it, turn. Keep it, and again, turn and back. Don't do anything. Visual. Out, in, out, up. It's the same move. Turn, in, out, up. Lovely. It's like a little twist. Twist, up. Beautiful. One leg. Twist, up. Beautiful. Stay here. Now we're going to try the mambo. Step back. Twist out to the side. How are we doing?
A bit confused at the moment.
Oh, I know you've got
it. I'll give it a go.
Let's try it. Mambo forward, back, with a little twist. 5, 6, go. And mambo, back, twist, 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 up. Woo! Beautiful. 5, 6, twist, back, twist, 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 up. I love you, girlfriend. One more time, let's do that one. Dig, back, twist, 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 Okay, next visual. Step 1, 2, 3, come tap. I know you can do this. We've done it before. Warm up time. And 1, 2, how are we doing this?
All right,
man. Lovely.
You know, put it all together.
Work tumble.
All right.
Hey, let's get it in. 1, 2, 3, come back. I like it. Try again. Everybody, let's go. Tap, 1, 2, 3, back. Now, stay where you are, the visual. Watch that 3 knee. Up, in, twist, up, knee, yes? 5,
lots of twisting.
4, 3, 2, step, step, knee up, twist, back, up, down and tap, tap, low. One more time, go. Knee up, back, twist, back, knee up and tap, lovely. Let's put that last bit together from the mambo. The mambo, come back, twist to the side, come back, knee up and come back, yes? 5, 4, 3, 2, mambo. To the back, twist. Knee up, oh, back, yes. Bring it down, woo!
Hey.
Brilliant. Now we're gonna work the whole thing from the top. The chasse, V-step, come back, kick side, mambo. Are we there? 5, 6, good luck here. Chasse, chasse, V-step, step back. Back, kick ball, step side. Mambo, mambo, down, step back, twist. Knee up, back, come back, back up, bring it down and tap, yes, woo! Brilliant.
Fantastic.
Okay, we're gonna try that again. A little bit more life from everybody. Smile, how we doing?
Okay.
Well done, Lucy, we've got it together, let's get it. 5, 6, chasse, V-step, step back down, kick side, step side, mambo, mambo. Bring it back, twist it, knee up, back it. Bring it back down, now march on the spot. March, well done. Okay, we've just finished our right side. Now we're gonna work on our left side. Same choreography, but not broken down as much. So it should be a little bit easier for us to follow. Okay, I'm gonna give you a visual.
Easy for you to say. Sorry.
Okay, don't worry. Okay, give me a visual. Okay, I'm gonna do the first part, and we'll all follow. First section, visual. Is a chasse, chasse, V-step, comeback. Let's all try that together. 5, 6, let's go. Chasse, chasse, arm, arm, walk back. Lovely. Let's just try one more, let's do that. Chasse, chasse, V-step, comeback. Weave.
Oh yeah.
Beautiful.
That dip down.
Now just that little dip. Dip down, let's try that. 5, 6, dip back. Beautiful. Now let's try the kick. Visual on it. Watch again. Kick. I hope we all can do this. Let's try it together. Kick. Okay. One more time. Let's kick. Kick. Beautiful. Now let's step back and kick. Step back. Kick. Lovely. Do that again. Step back. Kick more. Okay. Visual. Don't do no more. Back. Back. Let's see that happen. Step side and back.
Your favorite
step. This is on a big one. Side. Side.
I got it.
Okay, let's take it from the top. We're gonna go chasse, chasse, up to the front, come back. Let's try it one more time. Here we go.
Looks good.
Chasse, chasse, V step, come back, step back, kick side. 1, 2, bring it back. Lovely. Now we don't have to move no more. Let's move straight in. Mambo, visual, mambo, back. Let's try it. Mambo, back. Mambo, back. It's on the opposite leg. Let's do that one more time. And back. Now stay here, do nothing. Out, in, out, up. You need to get there. Out, in, out, up. Join me, girlfriend. Out, in, out, up. I like it. Do it again. Out, in, out, up.
This will probably seem complicated on this side, but just keep with it, because I did. I know how you feel, but keep with it and it will all come together, I promise.
We know that. There, back, twist, 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 up, down. I'm gonna see her do it. You're on your own. She's got it. Whoa!
Did you watch?
She's on a good foot. Let's do that. Let's do it. All right. Down. Back. Out. in, out, and back. Beautiful. One more time. 5 and 6. We're all together on this one. I know we are. And out. Bring it back. Hold. Okay, let me. Now, visual, watch me first. 3, 2, 1. Come tap. Let's try it. And this is the easy version of this, I'm sure it is.
Is it?
1, 2, 3.
Yeah, okay. This is alternative.
Let's try it. Now, we're going to show the difference. We go up, in, twist back, up.
Yeah.
Okay, so if we can remember that, let's try that. And up, in, watch my twist. It's a biggie. We know it.
It's all about twisting, just
a little bit
twist. Confusing.
Now, please remember that when you do your twist, do it on the balls of your feet. Don't try and do it flat-footed. Knee up on your toe.
Why?
Come back. Because if you keep your feet flat, you're going to twist into your knee.
Okay.
Because you're not bringing your knees together.
So it's dangerous.
So it's dangerous for you. Definitely. So when you're doing that twist, please remember, balls of the feet. We've got it, yes?
Okay.
Let's try that mambo. Mambo, back.
One side, one
side. You know that. And
keeps
mambo, back. Twist, twist, up. Knee up. Twist back. I like it. Let's try again. 5, 4, 3, 2. Try me. Mambo, back. Twist, 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 up. Back. Okay. Now, we're going to take it from the top.
Is that the end? That's the end of that section.
That's the end of that section.
Yeah.
So we might as well put it all together. We know it.
After we do it on this side first, though, Fitz, I think.
Now, we're going to get it from this side.
Once more, yeah.
We're going to get that left side. The whole thing, chasse forward. Here we go, chasse. Bringing it up, bringing it up. Up, out, out. Stepping it back. Down, kick, four chain step, step back, mambo down, mambo back down, twist, 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 knee up, back, twist back, come on, bring it down and tap. Woo! Now we're gonna bring the whole thing together on both sides, no breaks. From the top, it's the piggy, five, chasse, let's do it. Chasse, chasse, down, down, out, out, come on back, step back, kick to the side, 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 mambo down, mambo, step to the side, twist, twist, bring the knee up, up, back, twist, step back, on the other side, you're gonna go, chasse, chasse, bring it up, bring it up, bring it back, bring it down, down, kick, kick, bring it back, down, mambo, down, down, bring it back, up, bring it up, 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 bring it down, twist it back.
Hey.
It's a big one. We're gonna try it one more time.
I'm proud of yourself, you got that
you
right.
You should be proud of yourself. I'm like, are you proud of yourself?
I hope so.
Okay. Shall we try it one more time?
Yep.
Okay, let's do it. From the top. 5, 6, go, go. Chasse, chasse, bring it up, bring it up, bring it down, 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 kick, side down, down, back, mambo, down, mambo, bringing it back, twist, 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 bring it up, woo, bring it back, twist, back, back. Let's go again. Oh my gosh. Bring it down. Woo! Kick side. Bring it down. Mambo. Head down. Bring it out. Twist it. Bring it up. Back it up. Bring it back. Twist. And down. Mark. Give yourselves a hand.
Three brilliant sections. So, well done. We are.
Yeah.
So, we're on to our second section now. We're on our way.
We definitely are. So, remember.
Thank you, Vic.
Thank you. Okay, don't forget that last section, that first section. Keep it in the memory banks because we're going to be bringing that back later. But for now, we're going to start again. Now, step we're using our warm-up, the grapevine. We walked to the side and came back. Yes?
I remember.
No, you know it. Can we remember it?
Yeah, I remember it.
Oh, she's getting funky on me. Look at this. Okay, let's go. Grapevine. Did, did, back, come back, march. Yes, I know we've got that. Let's try again. Grapevine. 1, 2, 3. Tap down. Did you just miss that little tap? Little tap down. 5, 6. Grooving down, 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 down. Turn, bring it back down. Lovely. Moving along. 5, 6. Grapevine. Back, turn, bring it back. Like it. Keep your eye on that birdie. Grapevine.
Is that
down,
you?
Down, down, down. Back, turn around, back. Okay? So keep your eye on that birdie. Let's go. Grapevine. Grapevine, stop, turn. 5, 6, 7, turn. Lovely. Let's try again. 5, 6, grapevine. Grapevine down, stop, turn. Back, march. Lovely. Now stay here. Watch it. Visual. Visual.
That V step again.
That's that V step again. We've got it.
We know that
5, 6, we've done it already. V step back. And again. But there's a little bit different with this V step. We give some arms. Give us a bit of temptation.
Funky movement.
Okay, two in the front, let's try that. 5, 6, do it, and and back, hit it again. And again, march down. Now visual, do nothing more, watch me. Take it back for two, okay? We did it in the warm-up, let's try it now. Five, six, step back. One, two, and again. Well done, Lucy. Now we're gonna do one in front,
yep,
and one behind.
Okay.
Five, six, troll, let's go. And back, like it, lovely. Now we're gonna put that little piece together because it's quite easy. It's a simple one. Grapevine, hit it. Stop, turn, V-step, tap, come back. Lovely, march, love that. We're gonna try it again. Get ready, ladies and gents. Party time. Five, six, seven, let's go. Stop, turn, V-step.
Just keep on the toes when you're turning as well.
Lovely.
Yep.
Thank you for reminding me.
I'm getting the hang of this.
Yeah. Give me my instructor soon. Great right. By hand. One, two, three, turn. Pick it. Bringing it back. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo. Stay here. Now, what I want you to do, I want you to watch this carefully. It's a visual. Watch carefully. I'm going to go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, tap. Yes? Let's try that. Walk it. One, two, three, tap. Come back down, tap. Now, this time, no tap at the back. Hit, go. Kick. No tap. March. Woohoo! So we know that. Now, visual. Watch it. Turn and back. Let's try that. Turn and back. Keep watching. Turn and back. I'm going to call it there and back. I'm going to call it a pivot turn. Visual. There and back. Ooh, nice, easy back turn. There and back. Right. I know you've got it. There and back. And I'm not going to give you too many because you're going to go dizzy on me.
And you just keep your right leg on the floor.
That's why it's called a pivot turn. By holding one foot and turning on the opposite leg. Okay, let's try it again. Five, six, turn. Turn, back. Watch my leg. I changed it. Did you miss that? Let's try that again. There, I kept moving. Stay here. That's it. Let's try it one more time. Go. There, back. Back down and bring it back. Lovely. Now, I want you to give me a little tap. 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 Okay, don't worry. Yeah. We got the tap.
You didn't say when.
Okay, now, we're going to walk forward again. Right leg lead. Walk back and do nothing more. Get ready. Five, six, right leg lead. One, two, three. Stay here, march. Watch the pivot turn. Five, six, pivot turn. There, behind. And behind, march, lovely. Get ready, give me another tap. Tap, tap, lovely, okay. Now, no march in between. Forward and back, pivot turn. All the way round, get ready. We know we've got it. Five,
brain stuff.
Four, here comes the brain power, here we go. Forward, down, back, tap. Turn around, and behind. It's a big one.
I did it.
Brilliant, brilliant. Now, are you sure you're ready for this?
I think so.
Give me a tap. Tap, okay.
Well, I don't know when a tap comes. I'll just do my own tap.
Okay, I've got you. Now, are you ready for this? Because we're going to take it from the top.
Right.
The grapevine, come back.
And is that the whole of the section?
That's the whole of the section, but there's a one little change that's going to happen. But don't worry.
Okay.
We're going to get to it. Okay. Are you ready?
Yep.
Grapevine, go. And bring it down. Tap, turn. V-step. And back. Now walk forward, watch mine. I've left you.
See you later,
then return. Behind. And back, okay. Did you see that little change?
I saw you went over there.
Oh, yeah. That's the one I want. Okay, give me a little tap. Tap, tap, now we're ready. Okay, you're missing this leg, I'm sure you are.
Kevin.
Okay, let's get ready. Grapevine to the side and back. Five, four, three, two, one, and grapevine, stop, turn. V-step, take it back, walk to the corner, here we go. One, two, three, and back, turn around. Turn, pivot, bring it back, and march down, just march, lovely. Now we're ready. We've done that first section. That is the first half of this section.
Fantastic.
And we're gonna take it on the other side. So it's exactly the same thing we did on the right. We're about to do it on the left.
It's all coming together nicely.
Lovely. Are we ready?
Yep. We'll give it a go anyway.
Oh. Let's just try the first part. Grapevine. Grapevine, stop, walk back. Don't give it no turn. Like it. Do it again. 5, 6, 7, and bringing it down. Stop. Woo! Bringing it back. Yes. Now this time we're gonna add that turn. Come back. Let's do it. Stop with a little turn. Come back. Now remember that turn is a walk turn, not a spin. Grapevine. Grapevine, turn on the move. Lovely. So remember it's a turn, not a spin.
You call that just keep walking steps.
So just keep walking steps. So you're turning around and walking
that
back.
That makes it easier for you then.
So if you want to just walk back,
that's
fine.
Way.
Are we ready for that again?
Aha!
5, 6, grapevine, hit it. Stop, turn. Lovely, march, yes. No more of that. Watch the V-step. V-step in front, V-step behind. 5, 6, watch visual. V-step 1, V-step 2. Are we ready, girlfriend? 5, 6, V-step 1. And back. March down, like it. One more time, 6, 7, hit it. And back. Back, march. Okay, let's get ready. It's a grapevine, stop, turn back, V-step, forward and back.
If you say so.
If you say so, give it a grapevine, go. Turn, V-step, out of the arms. Bring it back, yes, yes. March down, lovely. One more time. 5, 6, take to the side. Stop, turn, V-step, take it out. Take it back. Beautiful, march down. Okay, now we've got it. Now we're gonna move on. A big vision. Watch the vision. It's a 1, 2, 3, 4, bring it down and stack. Tap, yes?
Yes.
Are we ready for it? Let's try, let's go. 1, 2,
don't forget the tap.
Bring it back, tap. One more time. Let's get that groove on. Bringing it up, whoa. March, march, yes. Okay, now watch it, it's that pivot turn. Pivot turn, walk back, walk back. No breakdown, because I know you've got it. Let's try that. Turn, turn, bring it back. Lovely. Whoa! There's a party going on here. Turn it, go. Bring it back. Woo! March down. Lovely. I think we'll try that. Give me a nice, easy.
Say that.
Tap.
I got it wrong.
Okay, let's go. Left leg lead, forward and back. 5, 6, go. Weigh it down. Give it a pivot turn. Behind. Lucy's on it. Woo! Okay, lovely. Now, she's going.
Did you say that?
Okay, now we're going to move it. Grapevine back, V step, walk, come back, pivot turn. Did you really get that?
Yeah.
Okay, let's do it. 5, 4, 3, 2, grapevine. Stop turn, walk turn, V step out. Bring it back, back. Walk forward. Bring it back. Give it a turn. Behind, behind. Bring it back. Yes. Now, you've got to remember. Remember that little walk that we did forward?
Yeah.
We're going to take it diagonal. So we're going to go that corner.
Okay.
I hope you can remember that. I hope we have. 5, 4, grapevine, go. Let's go. Stop turn. V step out. Bring it back. Yes. Corner walk. Go.
This way.
Bring it back. Yes. Turn around. Turn. Behind. Bring it back. March down. Lovely. Give me a nice easy tap. Tap. Lovely. Now, you're on your own. Let me see it happen. Grapevine. You know the one. 5, 4, 3, 2. Give it to me.
I'm ready for it.
Bring it down. Turn around. V step. Woo. Bring it back.
Which way?
Uptown. Yeah. Uptown. Hold. Bring it back. Pivot turn, pivot turn. Bring it back. Yeah, yeah. Go. Oh, girls got no groove.
I'm dancing with you.
Okay, now we're going to take it on both sides. Right side, then the left. From the top. Second section. 5, 4. Grapevine. Let's go. Stop, turn. V step. Bring it back. Bringing it back, back, back. Uptown. Here we go. Bringing it back, back, back. Turn around, behind, behind. Grapevine, hit it. Bring it up, turn, turn. V-step, like it. Bring it back, whoa, girl. Take it up, Lucy's got it. Bring it back, yes, yes. Turn around, turn it. Behind, behind. Give it
and final section. Fits his finale, it's called, isn't it?
Yeah. Coming to the end. More or less the end. OK, two little parts, but not to worry, we're going to make it. OK, nice and easy. Visual, our first part, 5, 6, visual. Mambo, mambo, bring it back. Let's go. Mambo again. I'm breaking this down. 5, 6, join me. Mambo 1, mambo 2, there, march, liberty. OK, now you're going to watch a little change. You step 2 the bambos forward. We go. Mambo 1, I come back and here. OK, let's try it. Mambo to the front, mambo to the back. Forward, stop, back, march. Lovely. Do it again. 5, 6, and again. Mambo, there, stop, bring it back. Woo! Let's try again. Do it again. 5, 6, and 7. Let's go.
You like your
there.
Mambos, Fitz?
I love my mambos. Believe me, I believe in them. I'm a believer. Get it down, down, there, back, and love it. March, march, love that. Let's count that count. Remember it is a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Always an 8 count. Let's try it one more time. Do it. There, there, with a little smile and a tummy tuck. Oh.
Talking to me.
Oh, am I? There, there, back, march. Okay, vision on. You've done this one before. Watch it. V step, come back. Only one. Smile, get ready. Right leg, boogie V. Boom, boom, woo. And again. Now, you might think, God, we've used loads of V steps. But remember,
good for the legs, though, Fitz.
Good for the legs.
Good for the legs.
But we've got some directional changes to go. Okay, here we go. There, back. And again. One more time. And. Lovely. One more time, just for her.
Thanks.
Okay, Lucy. Okay, now watch it. V step. 1, 2, 3. March. Okay?
Is there a tap
five,
at the end of that?
Tap at the end. V step. 1, 2. Up, down, tap. Lovely. 5, 6, do it. And V step. Up. 1, 2, 3. Down, tap. Lovely. 5, 6. Let's do it. V step. 1, 2, 3. Down, tap. Lovely. Now, vision. I want you to watch that little three knee. You've done it before, but we're using it a little bit different this time. 5, 6, vision. V step. Up. Turn back, come back.
Twist again.
That little twist again. V step. Up, up. Knee, up, back. Twist, come back. Woo! Give me that little tap. Tap, lovely. Okay, we're gonna try it. One more time. V step, knee up, back. 5, 6, go. V step, knee up, back. Twist, come back. Okay. Shall we put that all together?
Let's do it.
I think we should.
Dad,
that's the mambo. I've got that. You've got that tap in. Okay. Lovely. 5, 6, mambo. Back. March. V step. Knee up. Back. Twist. And turn it up. Tap. Lovely. Now, we've got a little directional change on this. We're going to do the mambos. We're going to walk to that side. Give me the knee up. The V step with the knee up and come back.
Just show me that first.
Oh, here comes my vision. 5, 6, watch it. Mambo, 1, 2. I walk here, V step, knee up, come back, back, down and tap. I'm backwards.
So it's the two marches that changes the direction.
That's it, it's a directional change. 5, 6, go. Mambo 1, mambo 2, walk away, V step, knee up, come back, twist to the front. Woo! Tap, lovely.
Got
that's
it.
A biggie. 5, 4, 3, 2, mambo, mambo, hey, back, 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 forward, walk, V step, there, knee up, back, come back, hey, bring it back, woo, tap, last one, just so I know you got it, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, take it out, down, down, back, 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 forward, go, bring, V step, bring it back, twist, march down, yes, woo, beautiful, now we're going to take it onto the other side, leading with the opposite leg, left side. It's the three mambo. Mambo, out, mambo. Yes?
Uh-huh.
5, 6, there we go. Mambo, out, comeback march. 5, 4, 3, 2, this one. Come on. Pull those abdominals in. Keep smiling. It's a biggie.
You can't smile
nice and easy.
At the same time.
5, 6, let's do it. Lucy's got it. Oh, come on. Let's see her do it. Let's see her do it. 5, 6, go, Lou. Yes, back, march. Okay, now, shall we get that V-step?
Yeah,
V-step.
Well.
V-step 1. Let me see you groove it. Groove it. Oh, let's get some groove. Brilliant. Work those thighs. Now, we're going to add that three-knee repeater. Three knees. One, two, three. March. Tap. Lovely. Five, six, do it. Two, and back and down and tap. Okay. Remember the little twist now. V step, up, twist, come down and tap. I'm back with you. Five, six, go. And V step, up, back, twist back. Bring it up and tap, tap. Lovely. Five and six and do it again. V step, up, back, twist. Give me that up and down, tap. Now, we're gonna try the mambo. The whole thing together.
Put it all together.
Well, we'll just do it the directional change, yes?
With a directional change.
With a directional change, so we know we're going in that direction this time, unlike that direction, yes?
Okay.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
That weren't convincing. Are we ready?
Yes. Yes.
Okay, get ready. 5, 4, 3, mambo. Mambo, back, march, V step, bring it back, twist, digging it up, down and tap.
I'm good at this section.
Okay.
Oh, we all make mistakes, as you can see. Just keep going.
Even I do.
And hopefully, we'll get there in the end.
Okay, now let's remember, it's a directional change this time.
Okay.
After the mambos.
Yep.
5, 6 mambos. Mambo 1, mambo 2, come with me. V step, knee up, back, twist, bring it down and tap. Woo! Beautiful. 5, 4, 3, 2, do it. Mambo 1, mambo 2, walk away. V step, knee up, come back, twist, don't tap, march. Beautiful. Now, we're going to do it on both sides. Non-stop.
We are fit. We're going to try it.
I feel this. I feel the spirit coming on. Get ready. 5, 4, 3, mambo, here we go. Bring it back. Go, 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 go. V-step now. Knee up. Come back. Twist. Mambo again. Hit it. Mambo 1. Mambo 2. Walk away. V-step. Knee up. Come back. Twist. Bring it down. Mark. Whoa!
Hey.
Back.
So that's that little bit done.
That's that little bit done.
Okay.
But you know what? This is your show.
Shall we go, move on to the
next
section?
No. This is your show. Let me see it happen. This is all yours. 5, 4. 3, 2, 1, and go. Mambo 1, mambo 2. Down, walk away. V step, knee up, come back. Oh, mambo, all yours. And again, I'm running away. Come back, knee up, back. Bring it, Mike. Give yourself a hand. Brilliant. Okay. Okay, now we're moving into that last part of this section. Excellent. Hope we're all doing well at home. I'm sure we are here.
Feeling right at the moment. Let's get on with it though. We're looking forward to it all together.
Okay, let's squeeze. 1, 2. Now, did you see that? It's a visual. 1, 2. Let's see us grooving. 1, 2. So it's a single, 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 single. Now, visual, do no more. Single, single, double, double. Single, single, double, double. March. Okay? Let's try that together. Are we ready?
Uh-huh.
5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Single, 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 double, double, single, single, double, double. Lovely. Not double trouble, but just single, single, double.
You're double.
Okay, I'm the trouble. 5, 6, single, 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 travel, travel, travel. Single, single, let me see you travel. Wicked. Lovely, march. Now, we're doing that slow tempo. Now, I want it on tempo. So single, single, double, double, single, single, double, double. Okay, let's get it. Are you ready?
As I'll ever be.
I know we're coming to the end. I know times are getting hard here. Oh. Physical persuasion, let's do it. 5, 6, double. Single, single, double, double, single, single, double, double.
I like it.
Woo!
I like that.
Five, let's get that. Single. Single, single, double, double, single, single, double, double.
It does like that in nightclubs.
Now, with that double,
I still do,
double. That little double, with that double double, I want you to travel.
Go on.
Are we ready?
Uh-huh.
I know we are. Get ready. Deep in. Single, single. Here we go. Single, single. Double, double. Single, single. Double, double. Beautiful. Come back. Don't forget to come back. Let's do it again. Single, single. Double, double. Single, single. Double, double. March. Okay, now stay on. We're going to move on. It's quite easy. Our next movement is even easier. Visual. It's one, two, one, two. March. Lovely. Try it. One, two, one, two. March. Now with a little bit more persuasion, give it some. One, two, and again. One, two. Give those shoulders some movement. Five, six. Let's see it happen. One, two, hey. One, two. March. One more time. Five, six. Do it. One, and again. Lovely. March, march. Okay, now. Let's get that single, single, double, double. And those are double knees. Right. How you feeling?
I'm all right.
Good? Just single, single. Single, single. Double, double again. Single, single. Double, double knee. And back. Yes. Yes. That's beautiful. Good. Wicked.
I like it.
Oh. Five to the four. Three. Single, single. I'm saying nothing. Oh, I'm silent.
What?
Ooh. March out. Okay. Now, final part. Visual. I want you to see this. We did it early on in the warm-up. It's
a long time ago.
One, two, three, and back. Three. Let's try that. Five, six. Come with me. And march. Yes, lovely.
With
do it
tap.
Again. Five. With a tap at the end. Here we go. One, two, clap. Give me a little tap. Lovely. Okay. Five, six. Do it again. Bring it down. Give it. One visual. Jump. I hope you got that. That's that tap is a jump. One, two, three. Let's do it, Lucy. Yes, woo! Let's go again. Five, six, do it. One, two, three. Clap, give me a jump. Beautiful. Five, six, do it again. One, two, three. Bring it back and back. Beautiful. Okay, now. Keep the legs astride. Hold it astride. Now, I want this one. This is a real boogie.
It's an attractive look.
Oh. Now, I'm telling you, this is still working your legs whilst you've got them astride. Keep working. Watch the arms. One. Let's try that. One. Cross across the body. Let me see it happen. One. I like that. One, two. Slow it down. Lovely. One, two. Now, let's make it a three. Visual. One, two, three. Okay? One, two, down. Try that again. One, two, down. One more time. One, two, three. I want your legs to work here. One,
they're feeling
two,
uncomfortable.
Three.
I call it
double time, watch. One and two. Okay, let's try that again. Hit it. One and two. I like that.
Let's do it.
One and two. Let's make some real groove with the body. One and two. Ooh, arms, arms, arms. Do it again. Last
That's
one. Hey, one and two. Last one just for you. One and two, march, okay. Now, we're gonna get rid of that march and just hold it still, still with the arm lines. Arms, one and two, lift, lift. Let's try that now. One and two, lift, lift. Beautiful, and again. One and two, lift, lift. I'm gonna add something to that now. One and two, lift, lift, in. Try that. One and two, lift, lift, in. Try that again. One and two, lift, lift, in and lift. So we've got two of them coming in. Five, six, go. And one and two, three, four. In, in. Beautiful. Try again. Five, six, last one. One and two, three, four, five, six, seven. Yes, woo! Now let's march forward. Shall we just take the whole thing?
It's up to you.
Okay, I'll tell you what, we're gonna try, because we're getting tired.
I
don't wanna lose you. I don't wanna lose you. We're gonna get the heartbreak.
From where, though?
Just
oh,
from single, single, doubles.
Oh, yeah, that's fine.
Five, single, singles. Single, single, double, double. Single, single, double, knee up. One, two, and again. Forward march. Come back. Give it a jump. Jump. One and two, three, four, five, six, seven. Woo! Brilliant.
That's
the end of that bit.
A little section.
Shall we do that last bit again?
Yeah, once more.
Okay, one more time, and then we can move on and just add that last.
Move on.
Not move on. We're going to add the whole thing on.
Yeah.
Okay, let's try it. Nice and easy. Single, single, double, double. Here we go. Five, six, single. Single, single, double, double. Single, 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 knee up, two, and again. Forward march, bringing it back, back. Give it a jump. One and two, three, four, five, six, seven, yes! Woo!
I can't wait to put it all together now. All of it together, I mean. Big man, not yet, I'm not in a minute.
Let's get that third, that last third, whole third section.
Oh, yeah.
So remember, the mambo, walk away. I know we've got it. Are we ready, Lucy?
Uh-huh.
Party time, get ready. Five, four, three, two, here we go. Mambo one, mambo two, walk away. V step, out, knee up, come back, bring it down. Mambo, mambo, mambo down, bring it back. Walk, V step here, knee up, come back. Twist, single, single, double, double, hey, hey. Come, come, knee up, woo. One, and again, walk forward, here we go. Bring it back, yes, give it a jump, hey. One and two, three, four, five, six, and ho, brilliant.
Like it.
It's a biggie, like it now.
Cool. Let's put all three sections together. I know sections one and two seemed a long time ago, but when we get them all going, it'll all come flooding back, I promise. And I think we're all ready to do it now. We've been waiting long enough. Let's put it all together and let's enjoy it.
So we're ready?
Let's do it, Fitz.
Okay, from the top.
You talk us through
chasse.
It.
I'll talk you through it. Chasse for one and two. V step one, bringing it back, back. Step back, kick, step side. Mambo, down on it. Bringing it back, twist it. Knee up, come back. With a little twist behind, give me the chasse, forward march. Here we go. Chasse, chasse, V step, bringing it back. Down, dip down, dip, kick, step side. Bring the mambo in here, bring it back, twist it. Bring it up, knee up, back, bring it back. Second section, here we go, grapevine, hit me. Bring it down, turn, turn, V step, take it up. Bring it back, yes, yes, uptown, here we go, lay.
Finally.
Up, double.
Do it.
Bring it back, turn it. Behind a mambo, got the grapevine going on. Go, go, go. Bring it back, turn, turn. V step, take it. Bring it back, back, back. Uptown, go, girl.
Downtown.
Bring it back, downtown. Here we go, turn it. Oh. Bring it back. Yes, we've got that mambo over here. Mambo stop, third section, walk away. V step now, knee up, come back, twist. Mambo again. Forward, back, bring it back. Forward, V step, lovely. Knee up, come back. Single, single, double. Bring it back. Boom, boom. Knee up, two, two. Lovely. And again. Bring it forward. March it. Bring it back, back. Give it that little jump. Jump. Arms are up. Bringing it in. Boom, boom, boom. Woo!
Okay. Right, let's do it one more time. I think the fit's not talking us through it. Let's be brave. Let's give it a go. Let's be brave on your part. I'm not sorry.
That's I'm struggling now.
I dare you. Now let's try it.
Okay, so I'm just going to cue you in at the beginning. Once I've cued you in, you're on your own.
On our own.
Whoa!
We can do it, I know we can.
I'm sure you're ready.
Okay.
I'm sure you're ready.
The big one, finally.
Finale time. Here we go, and...
Fantastic.
Very well done. Okay.
Cool down?
Cool down time. Very much cool down time. Mm. Okay, now we're going to bring our bodies down. We've done all the work.
We've got all serious fits.
Get serious when it comes to cool down. There's parts where we have fun. In the stretch, we do have fun. But we need to take it serious because it's very important that we bring our bodies down correctly and stretch those muscles correctly at the same time. Okay, legs growing width apart. You can still smile. Abdominals in. Shoulders back. Hold it there. Arms in, stretch up. And out.
Soft knees.
Soft knees. Definitely on the soft knees. And bring it down, all the way down. Beautiful. All the way down. Now let's turn our bodies to the side. Abdominals tight. Mm. Stretch up.
As always.
And back. You know, I'll always talk about those abdominals. They're the core of the body. And without them, we do nothing.
I can feel that there.
Relax. You can feel it. It's running through. Yeah. Let's try and stretch on the opposite side. Beautiful. Stretch up. Take that body back. Squeeze those abs. We can feel them stretching.
You just go as far back until you feel that
just
stretch.
Be careful of the back. So you're taking your body upwards, not downwards, but upwards and backwards.
So it's the lift.
It's the lift more than the pressing back on the spine. Okay, lovely. Let's take our bodies down. Cross over with the arms. One. Cross over the arm. Two. Hold it here and stretch up through the back. Head down. Feet going through the thoracic spine, the scapula. Hold it there.
What?
The back. Just getting a bit technical.
Too technical for me there first.
Hold it there. Head down and relax it. Press on the thighs and come up. Squeeze those abs as we come up. Remember, I'm an abs man.
Don't stop breathing though either. Oh. I just found myself stopping breathing.
Hold it in. Feet flat, ease back.
Am I doing this right?
Yes.
Front leg.
Front leg, feel it straight. Hands rest on the supporting leg. Ease down.
Yeah,
we can feel that stretch. Back of the upper leg, all the way through, feet flat. Beautiful. Take deep breaths in as we go. Try not to hold your breath and come up. Lovely. Remember, we're holding these stretches a little bit longer than the first ones we did at the beginning. Ease it down. Hold it there. Yeah. Beautiful.
Just at the back of the kind of
all the way through.
Back of the knee.
That's the way. That's where we should be feeling this. Beautiful. And bring it up. All the way up. All the way up.
Belly was hanging out then.
Very nice. Hold it in. Hold on. The ankle. Now remember, if you need to hold on to something for support, please use it. Soft on the opposite leg, supporting leg. Ease down. Now push your hip forward. Feel that stretch.
Feel it there.
Yeah, in the front of the upper leg, the quadriceps. Okay, the thigh muscle. And relax it. Change over to the opposite leg. Hold it in. Held it there. Use arm for balance if you have to, but hold on to somebody or something if you need it for that balance. Hold it there. Squeeze the abs in, chest up. And relax that. Lovely. Bring it down. Shake those legs out. Get that blood flowing once again. Beautiful. Arms in. Elbows. We're going for that upper end of that back again. Once again. Stretch it there.
Looks funny, that.
And relax it. Relax it. Hands forward. Turn it.
That gun thing. What's that gun thing going on?
Just to make sure you do it correctly.
It's your trendy way, isn't it? Just getting your hands to the back.
Yes. Hold it up. Chest up. Shoulders back and down. Don't bend the back. Chest upwards, not outwards.
Upwards, not outwards.
Upwards. Thank you. Hold it there. Beautiful. Nice, easy stretch. And relax. Bring the arms down. Shake them out. Roll the shoulders back. Now let's take a deep breath in. Take the hands up, all the way up. Hold it there. 5, 6, let's go. And up. All the way up. All the way up. Out to the side.
Make me laugh. You're so serious.
I am. This joke isn't forward.
Doesn't suit you being serious.
Doesn't suit me, does it?
No.
And bring it in. In. And bring it down. Now take the hand, right hand to the side, up, to the side, left.
I feel like that.
To the side, four, to the side, there, to the side, Breathe in and out. Well done.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Is that the very, very end?
That is the very,
fantastic.
Very
end. Fantastic. Thanks,
absolutely
Sid.
Brilliant.
Thanks for putting up with me.
Thank you for putting up with me.
I annoyed you. I've been annoying. All my tantrums and stuff. It's been fantastic. I've loved it.
It's been a great time.
I've really enjoyed it. Oh, I've loved it. No, it's been my video.
Oh, thank you. Bye bye.
Shut up. If you've been doing this on your own at home, I recommend that you get all your mates round, push the furniture back, sofa, chairs, tables, whatever, and try your mates having some fun with you as well as another alternative. So what I've done is I've roped some of my mates into it, Donna, Lisa and Karen, and we're going to try just the middle section and, you know, see how they cope. And basically just to prove that anybody can do it. And believe me, if they can do it, you can all do it. Believe me.
Ready? Grapevine. With a turn. 5, 6, 7, and turn. V step to the back. Bring it back. Up, down. Here we go. And kick.
Turn around, turn around.
Behind, behind. From the top. Grapevine. Go again. Stop, turn.
V step out.
Bring it back. Up, down. Hit it. Bring it back. Turn around, turn around. Once again, grapevine, go! Bring it back, woohoo! V-step, yes, yes! Bring it back, back, back! Up, tap, go, go! Bring it back! Turn around, turn around, turn around! Behind, behind, one more time! Grapevine, grapevine! Stop, turn! Oh my God! Bring it back, bring it back! Up, down, go! Back! Turn around, turn around, turn around! Behind, behind, give yourselves one hell of a big hand!
Exactly. Look at you! Stop a sweat! Good work out there, Lisa, wasn't it?
It's good, it's good.
Fantastic.
Yeah.
See, I told you, can be done by everybody.
Especially Bessie.
Just look. They can do it, you can do it. Oh, fantastic.